About how everything sucks and nobody understands my pain. Stuck on the stage at Furfright. I'm not cool enough to play, see? At least Belk will tolerate me. Shimmer. Twitter while the fox complains. I'm rocking the Furcon, just like Matthew Evil did. I'm rocking the Furcon, except that he was talented. I'm rocking the Furcon. I crashed my head and checked the facts. I'm a washed up poser hack job, just like all the other acts. How I feel about that, except this PG rating tripe won't let me cuss on the mic tonight. What did I do to earn this fate? It's not like I slept with Keto's mate. I'm rocking the Furcon, just like Bucktown Tiger did. I'm rocking the Furcon, except that he was talented. I'm rocking the Furcon. I thrashed my head and checked the facts. I'm a washed up poser hack job, just like all the other acts. And I hate the way I'm looking in the spotlight. I can't feel that something's not right. I can't feel that no one can see past the gate. The gray DH from my frightening pants, they're asking, who the hell would wear that? Asking who the hell would let him on stage? Was it better deal? Was it better deal? Never was a good idea. I should have stayed in my room with some preparation. Hey, cha.
Furfright. Y'all don't know what it's like being stuck on the stage at Furfright.
Y'all don't know what it's like being stuck on the stage at Furfright. Y'all don't know what it's like being stuck on the stage at Furfright. It gets me real pissed off and it makes me want to say. It gets me real pissed off and it makes me want to say. It gets me real pissed off and it makes me want to say. Oh, I've actually been told that I'm not allowed to say that. Just like J.D. Puffy did, I'm rocking the Furcon. The last time he was judging, I'm rocking the Furcon. I thrash my head and check the facts. I'm a washed up poser hack job, just like all the other acts. Next show.
Look out, cause I'm a histrionic fox. You better look out, cause I'm a histrionic fox. You better look out, cause I'm a histrionic fox. You better look out, cause I'm a histrionic fox!